Hello everyone, this time I want to use the Teochew dialect to describe the head, the part of the head such as the hair, face, nose, mouth in Teochew dialect. Okay, 大家好，这一次我想用潮州话跟大家讲一下，这个面部的各个部分，比如头发、眼睛、鼻子这些用潮州话，怎么讲？Okay, so we'll start from the up to the bottom. So the first one is hair. Hair in Teochew dialect is 头毛。所以从上到下来描述的话，第一个是头发，头发用潮州话来讲的是头毛。And the next is the forehead. Forehead in Teochew dialect is 额头，额头，额头。OK，第二个是那个额头，额头用潮汕话来讲的是额头，额头。OK，and the next is the eyebrow. The eyebrow in Teochew dialect is 眉毛，眉毛，眉毛。接着就是那个眉毛，眉毛用潮州话来讲的是眉毛，眉毛。And the next is the eyes, and the eyes in Teochew dialect is ma, ma, ma. Okay, and the next, okay, 然后接下来的是眼睛，眼睛用潮州话来讲的是ma, ma，也就是那个文言文的目，目。Okay, the next is nose, nose in Teochew dialect is 鼻，鼻，鼻。接着就是那个鼻子，鼻子用潮州话来讲的是鼻，鼻，鼻。And the next is the mouth. Mouth in Teochew dialect is 嘴，嘴，嘴。接着，嘴巴用潮州话来讲的是嘴，嘴，嘴。And next is the jaw. Jaw in Teochew dialect is 哎嗨，哎嗨，哎嗨。接着就是下巴，下巴用潮州话来讲的是哎嗨，哎嗨，也就是下颚的意思，下颚的意思。OK，and the next is the ear。So ear in Teochew dialect is 耳。接着就是耳朵。耳朵用潮州话来讲的是咦咦咦。OK, and this is my shame for this time. See you next time, bye. 好了，这就是我今天的分享，大家再见。